Ow! That really hurt.
Do your worst, Father. These fists are hungry to fight.
This time, man, everything.
Phew, that's good.
You're expected here. You stay up behind.
Let's see what else. More wretches. Let's see what else. Master Chaos has evolved. Gods.
decided, nephew.
It's not that I'm upset or anything.
Don't take it personally, Dionysus. Would like none of these. Any other boons for me?
On Malphon, the twin fists, I see. No ordinary weapon.
I'm back, ladies.
Nice gloves there, Zagreus. Think you can take me up close with those things?
Not wearing them for fashion's sake, here, Meg. You won't mind if I give you my best shot with Malphon here, will you?
I'd mind if you didn't.
Prepare, sister!
Feel that?
Problem.
Let's hear it, Father. That. Which one might help? Closer to the surface. Love that sulfur smell. In the name of Hades.
I'll
suspected you would choose the same.
Just a little, cuz.
Godspeed. Break it up, witches. Anybody from attempting to leave Asphodel of late, Bernie? heads down.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
That's one less boon. Enough of this place. Let's slay some heroes then. Eat.
Here comes. How can I be of?
Take care then. Hades. Olympus, I accept this message.
Challenger? No matter how you try, you cannot shake the bond we share, monster.
Hey, Meg?
Mind if I drop in?
It's her! Now it is abundantly apparent that you are beneath me, fiend!
To never meet your heroes. Well, I still need these. There goes that one. One more stop.
Dionysus here.
Yeah, Ares, I will hand it to you, man. There's nothing like a feast after a war, all right?
Chamber. What was it? Cyta storage. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is. One Cyta sac coming right up. Oh, yes. Each violent cup. I can go. Still chilly out here, thanks to Grandmother.
Our last exchange left much to be desired for my part. What lurks in the waters of the surface? There! That's one more bass. Blood.
Filled with such confidence, the prince neglected to avoid, stepping on a toxic strain of fungus. So rare, you'd not have heard of it.